My teddy bear made this song, not me.